with every latest journey. It's an honor to have the opportunity to address such a distinguished audience. I really appreciate to see you and Noah. First, let me introduce myself.
My name is Ziwei Wang. I come from China, so you will hear a lot of Chinese music elements in this recital. I currently study in a PhD program in the composition department, and also study in a master's program in the intermediate music technology department. I would like to express my sincere thanks to Professor Vermilion and Professor David Crown for their support and guidance over the years. Professor Vermilion leads me to the film music team. We analyze the technology of film, explore the relationship between music, plots, characters, and camera. And we also discuss the aesthetics of film in our style. He respects my every idea, even if it's crazy sometimes. He accompanied me through every step and brought me closer and closer to my dream, and made me more passionate about my major. Professor David Brown taught me how to compose more logically, which was important because it helped me take a holistic view of the internal connections between the different kinds of musical material in the piece, to making them a solid composition with a bunch of notes. And thanks to all of my performers, friends, and family who have supported me. This recital will be consisted of film scoring and Chinese four-symbol cycle. As four symbols are closely related to Chinese traditional culture, please do not hesitate to take the program now at the front door to better enjoy this cultural magic journey. The program now contains a specific introduction of four symbols.
Okay, now, ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
Welcome to Ziwei Wang's Magic Music Tour.
Thank you.
Sarah Teasdale, I am not yours. I am not yours, not lost in you, not lost. Although I long to be lost as a candle lit at noon, lost as a snowflake in the sea. You love me, and I still find you a spirit beautiful and bright. Yet I am I, who long to be lost as a light is lost in light. Oh, plunge me deep in love. Put out my senses, leave me deaf and blind, swept by the tempest of your love. A taper in a rushing wind.
been searching for a decade or more. Where did those years go? When was I last here? It doesn't look the same. It looks older. Maybe it's just my eyes that are older. I never could find any words on these pages. Only lines. I'm not sure words would be of use to me now anyway. There's always this music I can hear. I've heard it so many times, but it never sounds the same. I'm not sure anyone else can hear it. I'd like to think it's just for me. Let me tell you about my mother. I tried to listen to every word she had to say. But now, it's only now she's gone, I can hear every word too. She always told me the truth. It was a different kind of honesty. She once told me, "Memento mori, remember you're going to die." I'm not sure what matters anymore. What does any of this matter? I've spent too long listening to people tell me that I can't do what they never could. Too long suffering imagined troubles and fearing a future that would never become the past. Time is infinite. But my time is not. I could leave life right now. It's this way or no way. Memento mori. You are going to die. Until then, just do my thing. Just keep going.
thank you for coming, and thanks for my professor, David Crum, Robert Keir, and Professor Jeffrey Stollett. And thank you all to here to support me. And thank you, and see you soon.